Bowman, this is Nomad. Send traffic.
The Bodark's Azrael fleet is a big issue for the outcasts. As long as they have it, the Bodarks can detect all movement in the province, and the outcasts will suffer heavy casualties. You need to take those drones down. There's an Azrael launch base for the main fleet and a production facility nearby. A thorough recon will help you plan your approach.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
Got a hostile.
Fuck ton of Bodarks here.
Maybe you could cause a diversion to redirect some of them elsewhere. Assassinating officers in other locations could work.
Ogre drones are patrolling here.
There's a ton of them in the region. If you destroy the drone shipment VHCs, it should take care of them.
An Azrael.
Before attacking the Arrow, you should destroy the Azraels in the production facility.
Heads up, bad guy over there.
Lots of drones in the air.
Secure the Omega operation camp. Hand over any weapons the outcast can use to track and destroy airborne drones in the region.
Another victim of the drone swarm.
You should be able to infiltrate the buildings that operate the swarm. Depriving the Bodarks of the Azraels is the utmost priority. Once you accomplish some destabilization missions, destroy the Azraels in the production facility, and then destroy the main fleet at the launch base.
Copy out.
Chopper overhead. Be careful.
Roger. Moving. Ready, ghost lead.
Killed him.
Well done.
Getting in position.
Moving to position.
On your go, ghost lead.
I have the sniper.
Hostile down, ghost lead.
Nice shooting.
Ready to shoot. Locked on. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Rock and roll.
Target.
Getting in position.
Not clear. Nothing to report.
Prepared to fire.
The target marked, boss. Killed him.
Nice shooting.
Eyes on hostile!
Enemies in the area.
Fire back!
Hostile identified. Over there.
Activating night vision.
Moving to position.
Roger. Moving to the target. Let me get a clean shot.
Ready, ghost lead.
Hostile in sight. I'm set to take out the hostile. Hostile down, ghost lead.
Roger. Moving. Ready, boss.
Getting in position. Maneuvering in position. Enemy target locked. All set. I'm clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Moving in on hostile. Let me get a clean shot.
Ready, ghost lead.
Got the target.
Good hits. Activating night vision goggles.
Take it easy. Turret ahead.
Guns of the shit!
Commander on target.
I'll show you the area. Schedule a ton of hostiles.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
I found one of ours dead! We got...
That should prevent the swarm from connecting to the Bodark network. Giving the drone swarm some false patrol coordinates.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
We've got a leg up on him.
Switching to night vision. Now the Bodarks won't have access to the drone swarm. Drone swarm is now inactive in the region. The Bodarks won't be able to reactivate it in time.
Okay, let me see what we got here.
Now everything's crystal clear.
There's one of the Bodark officers. Killing him might cause a diversion I need to lure troops away from the base.
In position. Roger. Moving to target. Got the wolf, boss. Copy. I have eyes on the wolf. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Rock and roll. Hold.
Roger, we're holding here.
Solid work.
Raj, getting in position. Raj, moving to the target. Get here, boss. Enemy target blocked. Clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
Copy, boss. Moving there. On your go, Ghost Lady. Found the target. Down, Ghostly.
Kill confirmed. He won't hurt the outcasts anymore.
Maneuvering in position.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Set here, boss.
I'm on the heavy, boss.
Target down.
They're down.
He won't be missed.
Positive ID on sniper. Way to get it done!
Oh.
Radio operator. Heads up.
I'll get a scan for you. cautious. There's a caller out there. Target there.
Getting in position. Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Got a hostile.
Good to go. Target slipped away. Killed him.
Time for some night vision.
Gunner spotted.
Roger that. Moving now.
Got one there.
Ready to shoot. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Bad guy spotted. Preacher!
Heavy gunner in sight!
That's the stuff!
Night vision on.
Preacher marked!
Smoke him.
Here it comes. I see a machine gunner. Got one. Enemy commander neutralized. Got a grenade time!
Let's go!
Got a hostile. Got one. Over there.
Visual on sniper. Damn it. They know.
I'll get a better look of the area.
Yeah, they can't hide.
Let them have it.
Be careful. Turret ahead.
On it, Ghost Lead. Got one of those auto turrets over there.
Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
Fix it, took one.
Gonna toss a grenade.
We got a man down!
That's hostiles! We are under attack!
No more hostiles on my side! Keep your finger close to that trigger.
Less cold-blooded killer. Time to switch to night vision. Hang in there, Vasily. There.
Good. Thanks, Ghost Lead. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
Hold tight, Fury.
I'll get him back up.
All set.
That was close. Thanks. Let me see what we're up against.
Putting on night vision.
Hey, my side's clear. No more hostiles.
Don't lower your guard. There's nothing else on my side. Yeah, my sector's clear too. Careful.
Target down. You won't be missed.
Be advised, hostiles are on alert. Scan the area.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Watch out, for they're heavy.
Clean kill, Ghost.
That should be enough to divert some of the Bodarks away from the arrow.
Someone's here! Let's go teach him some
Heavy gunner. Shit, there's a rocket gunner.
Eyes on the mini gunner.
Those are the soldiers, no doubt. Not as good as us, but still even.
Marking a breacher.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open.
Located a bad guy. Over there. Roger that. Moving now. Target. We're set. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Roger. Getting in position. All set. Spotted one. There.
Rock and roll.
Libya Russia will inspire our homeland for rigorous cause. Maybe Russia can rebuild, strong and pure.
Yeah, well, we're still getting paid.
Let me get a clean shot. Moving in. Set here, boss. Copy. Heavy locked. Killed him.
Well done.
Moving in on hostile. Maneuvering in position. Good to go. Locked up. Hostile slipped away. Hostile down, Ghost lead.
Solid work.
Roger. Moving to target. All set. Rocket gunner is in sight.
Roger. Moving. Prepared to fire.
intercom.
Nice shooting.
Moving to the target.
Let me get a clean shot.
Ready, boss.
Roger. Moving to the target. Rocket gunner identified. Copy. Heavy locked. Roger. Moving to target. On your go, Ghost Lead. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Good hits. Maintain current position.
Copy. We're staying put.
Putting my night goggles on.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
Maneuvering to the target.
Locked on the rocket gunner.
Ready, Ghost Lead.
Located a bad guy over there. Got him. They're down.
Nice shooting. Assets. Reduced Ogre drone presence in the region. Switching to night vision.
Combat drones active.
More firepower.
Shit.
Fix
that.
I ain't complaining.
Nomad, drill CM. Backing you up, boss. Got a hostile over there. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Hostile identified. Over there. Hostile spotted there. Got a hostile position there. Eyes on a hostile. you're just showing off.
Area's secure. Now the outcasts can track and destroy all the flying drones in the region. Activating night vision goggles. Time to switch to night vision.
Oh!
Night vision on.
Maneuvering now, boss. Locked on the radio off.
Maneuvering in position. Got the drone sighted. Moving in on hostile. On target. We're set.
Activating night vision.
Clear.
Solid work.
Standing.
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert.
Moving in. Roger. Getting in position. Getting in position.
Roger. Moving.
All set. Set on the drone operator.
Got that hostile.
Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Well done. Putting my night goggles on. You're good where you are. Hold.
Copy. We'll stay put. Roger that. Moving now.
Moving to position.
And target. We're set.
Heavy's in my crosshairs.
Killed him.
Rock and roll.
Getting in position. Good to go.
Maneuvering to the target.
Maneuvering in position.
Prepared to fire.
I'm set to take out the hostile. Got them. They're down.
Good hits.
Target.
Ready to shoot. I have the hostile.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Killed him.
Solid work.
Raj, getting in position. Moving in on hostile. Copy, boss. Moving there. On target. We're set. I'm locked on the hostile.
I'm on the target.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Well done.
Roger that. Moving now. Roger. Moving to target.
Moving to position.
Ready to shoot.
Target locked.
Target identified. Boss, the target moved out of vision. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Rock and roll. Move to my location.
Got it, we're coming.
Get some.
It's been done.
Sweet shot, Vasily.
Hostiles are aware of our presence. Let me get a clean shot. Sit here, boss. Visual on rocket. Heads up. Bad guy over there.
These rays aren't so bad when they're grounded. materials left. It'll take him a long time to produce more. Now I gotta destroy the fleet at the launch base.
Moving in on hostile.
Roger, moving.
On your go, ghost lead. Hostile in sight.
Target's in my crosshairs. Got the targets.
Rock and roll.
Roger that. Moving now. Copy, boss. Moving there.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Good to go.
I'm set to take out the target.
Target's gone by.
Hostiles eliminated.
Well done.
Getting in position. Off-sighted.
That's it. Got him.
Good hits. The Azraels have bombs, and will target civilian objectives. I have to act fast.
There's a gun turret.
Hostile identified. Over there. Located a bad guy. Over there.
Lay it on him.
Gotcha. Going loud.
I'll scan the perimeter, just in case.
Open up.
Got it.
Activating so night vision goggles.
Sorry, boss.
Bad guys are coming.
Watch out for hostiles. They nearly got me.
Creature sighted.
Deploying combat drone.
Hold on.
Power going, Fixer. Solid kill.
Any contact?
Firing.
Switching to night vision.
Someone might still be out.
Time to switch to night vision. Activating night vision. Time to switch to night vision. They won't know what hit them.
Activating the scanner.
Gun down the Hondo!
Fire!
Gotcha. We have a turret. Got one!
Get him!
Excellent work!
Blasted him!
Bodarks! It's us versus them!
Tough one! Grenade!
Can trigger the bombs to destroy the Azraels before launch.
Could have used it right about now.
Negative contact here. You're the rally point.
Getting close. I just need to hack the security system. Switching to night vision. They're set to detonate. Just need to pull the trigger. Putting on night vision. Straight to hell. The Bodarks just lost their eyes in the sky. Civilians won't have to worry about Azraels now. Boom. Ito, this is Nomad. The Azrael fleet is grounded for good. Island skies are clear.
That's welcome news. It would have been a boon for the Outcasts to be able to control the fleet ourselves, but I'm happy that no one can use it against us. Anyway, now we own the region.
The Azraels were equipped with explosives set to detonate on random civilian sites. Their strategy made no sense.
The fuckers have no standards. They've committed many random strikes. The only thing that strings them all together is that they were always caught on camera. Won't make sense until we uncover their motivations for this deranged reality TV show. Once we do, I'm sure everything will fall into place.
Copy. Nomad out.
Nomad, all the intel you gathered paints a grim picture. Mass executions. Azrael's equipped with bombs. Jeremy Park's stage accusation of Russia, and warrant officer Vasily Kropotkin's involvement. Kropotkin is compiling recordings to upload onto the internet to attract attention. He's targeting Russia by feeding disinformation to the world to disrupt global diplomacy and ignite a major crisis. Most importantly, the data farm investigation revealed that Kropotkin has set up some kind of fortified film studio to broadcast his documentaries. You need to infiltrate it and neutralize Kropotkin before he starts something we can't fix. Prevent the broadcast and destroy those videos.
Copy. Those films will never see the light of day. Out. That's Kropotkin. Bastard seems really pleased with himself. Solid work.
Let me get a clean shot.
Moving to position.
Set here, boss.
Got that sniper.
Shooting.
Yeah, I know, and that's why we gotta keep them locked down.
Moving in. The target, we're set. Got them. They're down.
Well done.
Roger, getting in position. Roger, moving to the target.
Okay, let me see what we got here. Got that hostile.
Crosshairs on target.
I see a caller. Watch out.
Hostile down, Ghostly.
Rock and roll.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
We got
Sit here, boss.
Target locked.
Got him. They're down.
Nice shooting.
Us.
Putting my night goggles on. Activating night vision. Kropotkin's dead. We won't have to worry about his lies anymore. I should search his body. An audio recording could be useful.
Moving to the target.
Maneuvering in position. Getting in position. All set. Hostile in sight.
Rocket gunner locked.
Killed him.
Good hits. Night vision on. Putting my night goggles on. Okay. Killed the broadcast. Nothing has been aired. Bowman, it's Nomad. The broadcast hadn't started yet, and now it never will. Neutralized Kropotkin.
Well, it's a good thing you stopped his plan. It's a bit sad we can't interrogate him, lucky bastard.
I know. On the bright side, I found an audio recording on his body.
Play it.
Kropotkin, we need you to broadcast your activities once we complete our mission. Public pressure should force the U.S. and their friends to launch a disorganized attack on Sentinel and the Wolves, giving the Bodaks enough time to disappear. An open conflict will lead to destruction of our own resources, along with proof of our involvement.
The last thing we need is pressure on the U.S. and its allies to intervene on Aroa, or to radicalize Russia further. This seems typical for SVR. Stealing secrets and leaving chaos in their wake. The Wolves are just cannon fodder for them. This could be a sign of an SVR false flag operation. Or a hint to something more nefarious, involving an organization that won't hesitate to incriminate Sentinel and the Wolves in service of a larger plan. The destruction of Aroa will prevent anyone else from using Skelltech.
Copy. Nomad out.
Defeated yet, Ito. Their HQ is on Golem Island. All the audio recordings trace back there. If the Bodark leader escapes with the stolen tech, Aroa will be ground zero for the next world war.
I won't let the Bodark leader leave the island. The Aroan people deserve peace.
I doubt the outcasts will be able to reach Golem quickly. They have the rest of Aroa to account for. And if that wasn't complicated enough, a drone swarm is blocking their entry into the island.
I'll handle this my way.
I'll send you all the intel on Golem Island, the bivouac RV point, and topography. It's the final hour, Nomad. We're all counting on you.